Hola gente, ¿cómo están? Bienvenidos a The Walking Dead Survival Instinct capítulo 7. Bueno, ya tú sabes, mami XD. Como ya bajé y me terminaron matando los hijos de puta, se me ocurrió traer este bebé. Vamos, salgan cagones, no me obliguen a bajar XD. Bien, me gusta cuando hay muchas cosas XD. Qué raro que no haya nadie, debe ser una trampa o algo. Espero que no puedan abrir esa puerta porque si no me va a requete re contra re caber XC.
¡XC! ¡Hey, Mo!
Contra mierda, no paran de salir, y no tengo más balas ni tampoco han salido.
Hey, Mo!
King of the monsters.
Bien, esta vez cerramos la puerta, seamos más inteligentes, que nos vengan de un solo lado.
Natural habitat. Merle, a man, crazy son of a bitch. Where did you get off to from here?
Cerremos la puta puerta, ya no confío más XC.
My brother, the asshole psycho shooter.
Bowie! No, no, no! You're never gonna take me back there!
Oh, come on, Merle! It's me! Merle!
What's lower than impersonating a man's long-lost baby brother? You're just trying to gain false entry! That's what you're doing!
Damn it, Merle! I'm just gonna leave you here!
Keep your pants on, sweetheart! I like this place down pretty good!
Them people locked me up for days in the dark with all them abominations. But looky who's just a little bit too smart for them.
Bro, you're stir-fried from the sun and the booze and whatever else you've been into.
I do feel a little warm now that you mention it. I sprained myself, see? Established my little sniper's nest right here. And then I commenced to send them soldiers up. Hacking. I rang the alarms, calling in the abomination.
Man, there's all soldiers down there. Just some scavengers trying to help people out. Don't even know who you are.
They're in uniform, ain't they? And they came to take me back to the hole. I'm not going anywhere but Jake's, and that's where you're going to take me. Come on.
Let's go, you ape. Guess I got to lug your thick ass back across town.
Man, you must be running over 106.
My chair!
Yeah, it'll be here when you come back.
Bueno, hasta acá el capítulo 7, encontramos a nuestro loco hermano y alguien más se nos unió, pone me gusta si te gustó el video y suscríbete, gracias y hasta la próxima.